But the good thing is, they're still out there fighting. That's the good thing.
You don't have to break the truck with me.
You should not break that truck with me. You give it a good damn football. You know what? What if you don't want it? It's still a free truck. You want to eat that piece of pizza?
Sad.
Sad. You don't want that.
Pizza eater.
A great meme. That'd be a great meme.
Talk to the commercials. I can't reach you. In Evanston, we suddenly hot Wildcats, given the Nittany Lions all kinds of bits in the Windy City. Caleb Williams, 260 passing yards, 4 touchdowns, Trojans up 20. Back to our pace when we return.
Patrick, Jacob, State Farm, explain this by the way.
All right, Coach Reed, let's say these fries in a car. All right.
And this burger is your
own. It can be bad for it, but we can bundle that together.
Kind of like a combo, though.
Kind of like a combo.
Explain it again with those nuggets.
Just another way to say it with a personal price plan. Might be a bit different. Snake Mom is there.
Like that bone. I put a great price on it.
Did you see my deal when the Chewy Box showed up?
Oh, I saw it.
My deal goes bonkers for cheesy great prices. Sorry about the flaws.
Shop and get a $30 e-gift card through October 1st at Chewy.
Chipotle's Carne Asada is back. It's our most tender cuts of steak, grilled and seasoned with Cuban, oregano, and coriander. Finished with fresh lime and Anchovy cilantro. Carne Asada. This is our best steak ever.
This season will be like no other, and the conference they will sit with us champions marks a legacy moment in the city that defines extraordinary. The 2023 Pac-12 football championship game, Friday, December 1st. The top two teams in the conference have been all on the field, live at Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas. Secure your seat now. Visit pac-12.com/tickets today.